Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Armored Core 6 Fires of Rubicon. So for the second episode here, I guess I'm just gonna do the training, because they want me to do it, and maybe it'll teach me something. But I'm willing to bet I'm just gonna kind of bully through it. To land shots at moving enemies, you must pull the trigger while they're within lock-on range. Okay.
Artillery throughout the contaminated city. The city itself has no strategic value. But we cannot allow them to hinder expansion of the Coral Survey. Show us your ambition. Destroy the Liberation Front's artillery. Bonus pay will be awarded for destroying their MTs. We want the enemy weakened.
Right, bonus points for
consider it an opportunity to prove yourself.
Easy.
Impress us, mercenaries!
I have to do good without restarting to have a chance of an S rank, and I don't know what the S ranks get me. I guess I put, yeah, okay. Sortie is launch.
The client doesn't care who does this job.
I appear to be able to change my robot, and I just.
As long as it gets done.
If they tell me something that clashes with my build. Which is cool. I appreciate that. actually appreciate that greatly, because I'm pretty sure in the third one, if you got new information, you had to go back and change your build.
Main system, activating combat mode.
And I'm not even sure you were allowed to.
Commence mission. Destroy all of the Rubicon Liberation Front's artillery placements.
Whoa, I didn't get around one.
Support system. Registration number RB23. Call sign, Raven. Your return to mercenary activities has been acknowledged. Great. Restoring access to the parts shop.
Ooh, I get to go shopping. See it. New exercise, data added, training. Alright, well, let's do your training real quick. fundamentals. Fine. I can handle your combat fundamentals. Not a concern for me. Well, I got bigger rockets this time than more HP. Capable of charge attack, which is a different property and behavior compared to regular attacks. Great. ACS can be accumulated, compromised by accumulated strain from the impact. Attitude control system. Called staggered, which tends to affect your cavalry mobilized, which is set to more critical damage. Okay. So it wants me to knock something down. The training doesn't really seem to add much in the way of learning. It just kind of seems like a pointless. Oh, I didn't get the right blue. I actually kind of like that. But that's okay. Heart shot. First rifle. A pistol? Excuse me? A bazooka? I want the bazooka. More parts will be available to purchase and progress the score to meet certain conditions. Pressure over the balls. Since that game is to deliver on reliable offensive potential, both in terms of damage and impact can be charged to fire more shots. Large caliber handgun developed by Balam, the rise of core theory introduced a new kind of close quarters combat, and with it a reappraisal of handgun, which demonstrates stopping power with tremendous impact potential. Just a ton of. Since you got less raw impact than this burst rifle. Or you can go bazooka. Guaranteeing heavy impact and ricocheting more rounds than most competing models, the Defang bazooka would deliver on sustained firepower. I mean, I'm gonna be honest, I kinda want the pistol. right arm, so I can put guns in my left arm. Cool. So I don't have to use the shield. I actually appreciate that. I can go with another different missile launcher or the shield. I mean, I'm not much of a shield guy. More missiles, though. I can rock some more missiles. It's expensive. What about this one? Fire compact, two-cell dual missile launcher developed by Furlong Dynamics, trap targets and pincer trajectory, limiting evasive options. Model is super cruise. Lightweight build and is capable of multi-lock. Four-cell targets excluded and contributing greatly to build with ACS strength. Compact model for lightweight builds capable of multi-lock. 3x4, 1.2x4. Slightly bigger, less ammo.
Cutscene actually makes the loading screen shorter, though.
Main system activating combat mode.
This is different.
Commence mission.
Back on the rails.
Wipe out the Dafung MT squad.
Mercenary, huh? At least they didn't send the Vespers.
Intercepting!
mass-produced their T's. Wipe them out, 621.
Shield?
Registration number RB23, call sign, Raven. Your records have been updated. You have also been granted access to participate in the Log Hunt program. We kindly request that you submit combat logs after destroying designated craft.
Okay.
Allmind will reward you with parts based on the number of submissions you provide.
Quests! Alright, I'll be a questing adventurer, sure. You've been invited to join the Log Hunt. Destroy target's mark with the log on target icon to obtain combat log for submission. Collect combat log to improve your hunter class to receive your reward from all mind. Delicious. So, I mean, do I want to try the... I'm really enjoying the pistol. So destroy the transport helicopters. I get money, extra reward if it's a number of enemies destroyed again. Destroy the Defang Core Industries tester AC. Alright. Let's attack your tester AC.
Got a job for you, 621.
Shouldn't be too
hard. It's an open call from the Archibus Group.
To all independent mercenaries, this request comes from Schneider of the Archibus Group. Dafeng, one of our adversaries allied with Balaam, has introduced a new tester AC. It's a sample model from an external architect, featuring extensive assembly optimizations. In the hands of an experienced pilot, it'll pose a threat far too great to ignore. This brings me to the request. Intercept delivery of the tester AC and destroy it. The Archibus Group looks forward to news of your success. Briefing over. And happy hunting.
Breaking over. I kind of want to get a super heavy AC that just has a pair of rocket launchers in each hand. A pair in each hand, that'd be delightful. But a rocket launcher in each hand is what I mean.
The target may be a product sample, but it's still an AC.
Just imagine.
Stay sharp, 621.
Are you kidding me? That'd be awesome. I really don't need this, but I'm going to watch it. Okay, all he does is turn around, and then it kicks over to the loading screen anyway. And it seems to have little to no impact on the actual length of the loading screen, so I'm probably going to skip that weird little deployment scene that they put in. I don't know why it's in there. I guess
main system activating combat mode.
Commence mission. We've got a read on the target. Now's the time, 621.
Alright, I'll just charge, I don't care.
Combat mode.
Commence mission. Destroy the Rubicon Liberation. Federation front transport choppers.
We're under attack. It's a corporate merc. Intercept. Keep them off the supplies.
I see your back, 621. The corps see the Liberation Front as a hindrance to expanding their coral survey. But to the Rubiconians, your actions are only helping the corps with their invasion. It's just a job, 621. All of it.
I am a mercenary, so I mean, that's how mercenaries do, man. They play every side all at the same time. We got anything new? Starlight, Robert Schneider, Specialist in IV Tech, and light and highly stable build. So we've got armor points and overall defense. Attitude stability is your stance, your poise, if you will. Target tracking is target tracking. Then we have our boosts and our quick boost usages. We have our total overall energy. And the total weight of everything. So I actually have one of the heaviest sets possible with my pre-order stuff. There's not much point in upgrading from there. Good parts can't be sold. Okay, that's fine. So right arm, we're gonna try the bazooka. And I kinda wanna try dual bazookas instead of the sword. Check that out. Bazooka. Bazooka. Delicious. I'm still good on load and energy. And part shop, I will just go ahead and sell the pistol because it's cute, but it's not. I don't think it's damn complex, accompanied by friendly craft, destroy the weaponized mining ship Strider, a key military asset. Alright, let's do the one that I get an ally. And then we'll probably call it.
Got a job for you, 621. You're joining an operation planned by Balaam HQ. Check the briefing.
Check your face.
Heard the good news from Walter, did ya? Good. Sit your ass down and listen. Balaam's moving in on the Gallia Dam Complex, one of the Liberation Front's bases. The objective is to destroy their lifeline and make those sacks of shit beg for mercy. I'll be sending two good-for-nothing maggots from the Red Guns.
Maggots.
Gun 4 Volta and Gun 5 Iguazu. You? You're just gonna be tagging along on ass-wiping duty. I'm assigning you the call sign right. Gun 13, a lucky little number that just became available.
All right.
Gun 13, sound off!
No.
Good enough. Now go get ready! We're going on a field trip, kiddo!
I'm going on a field trip, kiddo!
Alright, let's do this. Launch. Try out my dual-powered bazooka, see how they rock.
Gun 13, huh? I'll stick with 621.
Bro, makes me sound like an
don't SCP. Let the Red Guns teach you bad manners.
Nee. Let me in. Call it after this one. Open the next one with fighting that Strider. See how the dual bazookas go. And dude, I'm gonna be honest. I kind of want to. The sword is so strong. Oh, he got tank res.
Balaam Group AC Squad Red Guns reporting for duty. Commence mission.
Oh.
Attack!
They're
get in there,
going,
maggots.
Buddy.
Great. An independent merge. Who's the wise guy who decided the Red Guns should be taking care of some freeloaders?
They're kind of slow.
Who gives a shit?
We can
we'll have to dismiss ourselves. What talk about
but god damn, do they hit hard.
Hey, Freelancer. Then no one even told you why we're here. Well, us three Red Guns are gonna go climb the wall. This is just target practice. Done. Local's little base is next.
Gun 5! Can't take us away from chatting with the Tagalog! Why don't you start a sewing club together and stitch that damn mouth of yours shut!
Two targets destroyed.
Pow pow then!
Drops
your body total damage.
Drop. Oh yeah, that was
Gun
great.
Gun 4! Can't say I considered you a pro either.
Fire.
We don't need maxing drivers of the Red Guns. Shake the ash to ash! We stand as one!
Whoa, hey!
Hot dog, I got an AC.
More like an old piece of junk. It's barely different from an MT.
Gun 4, you're not exactly cutting edge either. You want to be next on the scrap heap?
Whoa, hey, hey, hey!
AP at 50% AP at 30%.
Independent mercenary, why be a mere pawn? What honor is there in serving corporations that exist only to kill and plunder?
Left shoulder ammunition at 50%.
Taking further away so that my bazooka's in time to lock in. Legitimately happy to have them. I don't know if they're gonna be any good or not, but I'm always gonna check out as well. This time, I'm just a collector and I like
one
to have things.
New message.
You got lucky, Merc. You were the only warm body they could find. The red guns are going to be first over the wall. Have fun watching from the sidelines.
We're going to go ahead and cut this one here. Thank you everybody so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed. If you did, be sure to like, share, comment, subscribe, all that good stuff. Go ahead and follow @Snowflake on Twitter for updates on when videos come out. And I will see you guys in the next one. Bye for now.